Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. And I hope that you are all having a very beautiful and a blessed week. Thank you so much for joining me on the channel. If you are new here, please like, share and subscribe so that you will be notified when we upload a new video. In today's video, is a revelation of the Great Tribulation, the Lord showed to one of our dear sister in Christ. I'm going to read it the same way it was sent to us. No part has been taken out and nothing has been added to the story. Please watch this video to the end as I proceed. Hello, my name is Angel from Uganda. Last night before I went to bed, I requested God to show me what will happen during the Great Tribulation. It was actually more like a wish than a prayer request. And just last night I dreamt when I was in a building I have never been to in real life. It was tall and had 27 floors. The rapture had just happened. So many people were already dead and the few that were still living were in hiding. Me inclusive. There were military men captivating the rest of the people who were left behind and I decided to hide in an elevator. Fortunately I found two of my friends and a little boy whose face was not familiar. He looked like he was 3 years old. As we hid in the elevator we decided to keep pressing from one level to another, as we wait for the soldiers to leave the building. All the while we could hear people screaming in pain and being brutally beaten. Unfortunately, one of my friends had hiccups, so they discovered where we were hiding. And one of the soldiers stood on top of our elevator and started shooting at its ceiling to open up. I looked on my right-hand side, and the elevator now sounded like a train. And I saw many people were in hiding too. Unfortunately, before we all got discovered, they began to drag out the people and taking them as slaves. As soon as our elevator opened, I ran out and I sought refuge. I found myself in a rare city. And everything was destroyed. There were millions and millions of dead bodies in piles and soldiers were monitoring the place. They took women as sex slaves and killed every Christian. I remember seeing a poster of my face being advertised and a reward promised to anyone who found me. I knew the crime I had committed at that time was believing in Jesus. And I decided to dress as a man as I planned for my escape. Suddenly I got this feeling in my heart that there was no place for me to hide. And that wherever I go they would find me. So there was no hope. Then I woke up. My dear brothers and sisters, please accept Jesus Christ now as your Lord and Savior. You do not want to be here during the tribulation. Thank you for watching this video to the end. Please like and share with others, and also hit the red subscribe button for new videos. God bless you.